this wonderful Wednesday, October 23rd. Hope you're doing well today. Hope your week has gone well so far. Let's jump into today's announcements. I really don't have a lot to say. We're taking a test today, so I mean, if you want your 5 bonus points, be sure and turn in your review sheet. You have no incompletes, and you know we're taking a test. Okay, so that's all for today. Let's go over your test. If you'll pause the video and get a copy of the test, and then we'll go over it. Okay, here we go. Oh, sorry for yawning. Let's go to the top here. Okay, here we go. So I told you to know these 7 definitions, so please write in these 7 definitions. And then numbers 8 through, I'm not sure why I didn't put, it's 8 through 21. Fill in the blank with the correct word, okay? And then 22, find the measure of angle 1. So Macy, I'm not just looking for you here to find the measure of angle X, okay? I mean the measure of X. I want you to find the measure of angle 1 for your final answer, okay? Now you might have to solve for X first, that's fine, but your final goal is to find the measure of angle 1. Number 23, find the measure of angles 1, 2, and 3. Here's 1, here's 2, and here's 3, okay? Number 24, find the value of X. 25, 26, and 27, find the value of X, so solve for X on those three. 29 and 30, tell me which one of these you would use to prove that the triangles are congruent. Okay, 31 and 32, same thing. Tell me which one of these four you would use to prove the triangles congruent. 33, solve for X, Y, and Z. And then 34, in the space below, prove this theorem right here. Okay, so that's it, Macy. If you have any questions at all, email me, and that's it. So please get to work on your test. Have a great day.